Hey guys, press the bell icon on the YouTube app and never miss another update from Pinkvilla.
Television is growing day in and day out. This medium is easily one of the most watched platforms and creates an instant connect with the audience. Gone are the times when TV stars and movie stars were looked differently. In today's time, both of them are equally important and equally stylish. Yes, our TV stars are on point with their fashion game. The week gone by was quite eventful with a lot of weddings and award shows. With it being a Saturday yet again, let's find out who are the best and worst dressed of TV from the week gone by. So let's begin. We first have television's favourite, Divyanka Tripathi Daya, who was present at an awards night. Divyanka opted for a golden sequin ballroom gown with over-the-shoulder capes attached to the dress. Open brush down hair with minimal jewellery, glossy lips and that sparkling smile completed her beautiful look out. Moving on, we have Hina Khan, who graced the cover of a magazine recently in a sizzling hot iftar. She donned a black faux leather bralette top featuring a sweetheart neckline. Khan teamed it up with a pair of white distressed hot shorts and threw in a black sequin jacket. She further styled her outfit with black thigh-high boots, pink studs and a purple lip. The whole look looked quite mismatched and did not sink in well together. Up next, we have Moni Roy, who recently dolled up to attend a wedding function. The beauty looked drop-dead gorgeous in a pastel blue number. Her look included a beaded blouse with a matching lehenga and dupatta with heavy silver embellishments on it. Moni styled her look with a pearl mang tikka and earrings, filled in brows and a fresh face of makeup. We like! TV's Anika, aka Surbhi Chandna, is next on our list. The actress opted for a rose gold sequin floor length outfit featuring a low back. Open poker straight hair with highlighted cheeks and a dark lip rounded off her look. The dress didn't really suit her body well and her hair and makeup too didn't sink in well with the outfit. Moving on, we have the gorgeous Anita Hasnandani, who looked absolutely spectacular in a sunshine yellow ensemble. Her look included a floor-length one-piece with elaborate golden work on it. A sheer net yellow dupatta complemented the outfit beautifully. Hair tied in a sleek low bun with filled-in brows, a no-makeup makeup look and sindoor rounded off the stunning look. We also have Surbhi Jyoti on our list. Surbhi was feeling up the desi vibes in this ethnic outfit. She donned an off-white ensemble which featured a short white blouse with 3/4 sleeves and heavy golden embroidery on it. Jyoti teamed her blouse with a matching lehenga and dupatta with a deep maroon piping along the lengths of the dupatta. A pearl mang tikka, bold red lip and a loose hairdo decorated with gajras is how she finished off her look. Honestly, the entire look felt a little too dated and we are not really impressed with it. The week gone by gave us some really spectacular looks. Which one was your favorite? Comment below and let us know. If you like this video and want more of these, then like, share and subscribe to Pinkvilla.